ran over that tube probably 10 different times, and I could not get that sucker to pop. I think I might have lost a little bit of air, but it would not pop. I'll bet you that tube was probably 10, 15 years old. I found it in a box in the shed, so I thought maybe I could make it useful. Well, grandkids got something to use this winter. Take care.